I've been thinking.
What about?
Education. Modern education. What's wrong with it?
There's something wrong with it?
Well, there's obviously something wrong with him, and he can't get a little fella to remember dates. Should be the simplest thing in the world to remember dates. All you need is a system.
Yeah. Who's got the system? You?
Yeah. If they ever introduce this system into the schools, it'll revolutionize the whole world of modern education.
Is that right?
Yeah. Want to hear about it?
Are you kidding? If someone could revolutionize the whole world of modern education, I sure do, shoot.
All right. Let's take a date in history. Say, 1776. Now, that's a famous date.
That's right.
All right, how do you remember it? Okay. The first number is 1.
Yeah.
Now, that's easy to remember because that's the first number in the alphabet.
Yeah.
Now, the second number is, you just remember, lucky 7.
Lucky 7.
See? Now, uh-huh. You got 1 and 7.
Yeah.
Now, what's the third number? 7. Now, that's easy to remember because he just remembered 7.
Yeah,
see?
That's right, yeah.
Now, you got 1,
one and,
7,
and
7.
2 sevens, yeah.
Now, what's the last number? All right, here's how you remember that. What's 1 from 7?
6.
1776.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, it works out.
Wouldn't it be just as easy just go ahead and remember 1776?
Well, if you want to do things the easy way, you're never going to learn anything.